I have failed my people. Ah! I'm so sorry. I was supposed to put this video up yesterday. Is there stuff in my beard? Because I don't want to come up here looking crazy. I didn't come up with an idea for this video until Thursday. And so I finished filming this video Thursday night. It was supposed to go up Friday morning. I was not about to pull no all-nighter for no video. I love y'all. I love y'all so much. And I've remained committed to the grind, but I also remain committed to that mind. Yeah, baby. I'm all about, I'm trying to keep my mental health stable this year. So this video is here a day late, but I still hope you enjoy it. Like, basically enjoy it. You know what I'm saying? I tried to make it 30 minutes or more. I tried to make it 30 minutes or more because y'all said y'all like it when I be yapping. So I'm going to just let it play, okay? DJ, hit that, drop that beat.
What? Child.
Y'all, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do for literally today's video.
Where are you going?
I said I was going to put out a video every Friday, and I'm trying to show up, baby. It's not that I don't have ideas, it's that I have too many ideas. What am I supposed to do?
It was really bad for her.
I wanted to review bread, ciabatta, wheat.
What?
Pumpernickel. No, silly. The hair company. It's real cute and it's real fun, and I want to try the products. I ordered them from Sephora and I got them today. But I wanted to really put some effort into that video because it's like a full review is what I want to do. And I can't do it. It's Thursday. It's Thursday, baby. This video is supposed to go up tomorrow. I keep thinking it's something on my...
Something's
there. It's on my screen, not my shirt. There's also a gel from the Doux'd that's new. It's called base gel, and it's kind of like a botanical gel. It's giving Uncle Funky's inner sense. And you can actually top it off with the Doux'd Mousse Death, which I know I love and I'm obsessed with. Like, I could go get that right now. I don't know though, I don't know. Oh.
Tragic.
My comb fell in the trash can. That's probably where all my rat tail combs are going. Oh my God, that's probably where they're going. Falling into the trash. I also kind of wanted to make a dedicated video on products that I've just really been liking.
Okay.
So far in 2024. Because I haven't really touched that Wet Light Extreme Gel for months. It's been very much this.
Shake me.
Pretty much empty. I don't know. I think what I'm going to do is, because I definitely need to wash my hair. It's wash day.
Ooh. OMG, it's so good.
Hold up. Let me just stay here. Can we just sit here? Can we just lay?
Huh?
Can we just lay here? Just scratch that scalp.
Give me that f***ing mind.
Okay, this is what I'm gonna do.
Listen.
I'm gonna shave my sides. I'm gonna go to Target. I'm gonna get the base gel.
Okay.
I'm gonna go to the gym. I'm gonna come back, wash my hair.
Right.
As my hair is drying, I'll go over some of my favorite products.
Perfect. Hey.
Ooh. Girl, do I want to shave my own sides today?
Oh, no.
I could go to the school. Y'all reminded me that there are barber schools where you can go and get your hair cut for $10 because they're just looking for clients. So they bring the price way down. Because I was sure up here complaining about how I was paying $80 for a haircut. But the thing is they are in school.
See, that's where my problem kicks in.
Oh,
you want to get a brain removal and replacement at the hospital school?
No.
Mm-mm. Should we try it, though? Should we try it? I need to do a mohawk. What if I just try the mohawk? This is kind of cute.
Yes, auntie.
I'm kind of pulling my eyebrows up a little bit, and it's kind of giving. Girl, you know I'm serving.
Yes, go on.
What is it looking like from the side?
Wow.
Be honest.
You better talk to before I do, because I'm already feeling.
Okay, I think I'm doing too much. I only have one day to film and edit this video.
So we got to come up with something really quick.
Let me just shave my own sides, baby. One thing I've really been doing recently is making sure that my hair is just not dry. If it gets frizzy, I whip out this. Look, y'all.
Whoa.
It's literally almost, it's halfway gone. I used it 2 times.
2?
But it's so moisturizing and it detangles my hair right before wash day. Yes.
What the?
Yes, this is a toothbrush. And it's the one that I use every day in my mouth.
What?
No, it's not.
Ow.
Ew. You little nasty. You thought I was doing that? It obviously just has more precision than a big bore bristle brush. Like, talk about onomatopoeia, baby. Boar, bristle, brush.
Really scary.
That's scary. I'm gonna do what I can with this. You mind your business.
Ooh,
you mind your
me?
Business. No, you mind yours. You're LLC. I'm doing the best that I can. It's so wild how a haircut can change your whole appearance. I'd be so serious, like, in here cutting my hair, and it come out bad every time. I'm just trying to save money and time. It takes time to drive to a place, sit there and wait for them to come cut your hair, when I could just give myself, you know, a mediocre haircut at home. It's the fact that I went to go look up a barber school near me, and they have like a portfolio on their website, and
I was gonna say something else, but I'm gonna
clamp my tongue. I'm not gonna say that.
It was like, I could do that at home. I could do that. But I can't. I'm not even half as good.
Man.
We in the same boat. Candy, apple, paint, da-ba-da-da, 16 switches. Don't judge me, baby. Actually, this one's not coming out that bad. Cutting your own hair is a lot like doing your own eyebrows, where you do one and it's like cute, and then you try to do the other and it looks completely different. One side is always gonna look better than the other, and you're gonna try to fix it and it's gonna get worse.
If anything, it's from, it went from worse to worse, sir.
Wait, why was I kinda eating this haircut up?
Oh!
Whoa!
She ate that one up.
I kinda ate that up. Put a little drops on there real quick. I kind of ate that up. I mean, it's not as even, but it's good enough. And I now feel insecure. I don't want to really show you. All I know is I gave my best effort. My goal today is to really not have any chapstick lines.
Whoa!
None. Her. We're finished up here. Saved myself about
$150.
I also got this clipper icer. It's a disinfectant, but also a lubricant, so it prevents rust and all that stuff.
Period.
Oh, I also got my eyebrows done, y'all.
Okay.
Finally. Yeah, girl, she's done. Now I can go ahead and use...
Not on my watch.
Not on my watch. Because one thing I'm trying not to do is have my hair be dry at any point. I'm getting a phone call. Oh, I need to answer this. Girl, I just took a really important phone call. Where's my nod today? Lord, you know how when you be on a phone call and then you just start walking around doing anything? Why was this just randomly on top of my computer? Okay, let's go ahead and put some of this in there. So happy I trusted myself and I just did my own haircut. Cause like, look, I did a good job this time. Although, I do be playing myself looking into this camera cause I'm on the front facing camera. I do have every opportunity to use the back facing camera. I surely do. But I like seeing myself like right here. It feels like I'm on FaceTime, whatever. But it also comes with a small screen. And oftentimes I can't see like the crusty on my lip.
Hello?
I'm getting another phone call. Okay, I'm getting another phone call. Girl, bye. Mr. Popular today, huh? I'm just gonna throw my hair in a bun, but I do wanna moisturize it. Such a blessing to be able to moisturize your hair. You know what I'm saying? And detangle it a little bit.
So good.
I need like gallons of this stuff. I've been thinking about reviewing Talia and Jean.
Who?
And I went on their website and they have like gallons of their hair products. And I'm like, oh, this is a dream. 12 fluid ounces. What am I supposed to do with this? Girl, I'm already done. I only use this 2 times. Oh my God. Shout out to Aunt Jackie's. I just read the comment. A consumer manager is what she said she was. They watched my video and they said they're gonna send me some products.
For real?
I think.
Confusion.
I think they said they sent me something. I said, wow. Thank you.
And I really appreciate it.
So I gotta go check my P.O. Box too. Oh my gosh. If y'all didn't know, I do have a P.O. Box. Some of y'all be sending me letters and stuff. It's so cute. I always film me opening the letters and they're like, I don't know why I never upload it. I think it's because it's so random. I'll just like film it and then I forget that I have the footage. But I also get a lot of like hair products or even sometimes like apparel and all kinds of stuff from small businesses in my P.O. Box. And I open it, but I keep forgetting to upload it. I think I'm just gonna upload like a cute little haul on my second YouTube channel. Cause I'd be so grateful, like. Gratefulness. Why Kung Franklin had the girl stomping and hooping and hollering? When I was younger, he had some kind of mysterious chokehold, a holy one, on everybody, on my whole hood. I was singing them some. I was 6 years old, baby. What do I know about that? Smile.
Hallelujah.
Even when it's smile. You look so much better when you smile. So smile. Out in theater
oh,
now.
That's not.
In this.
You look so much better when you oh. Hey, you look so much better when you oh.
Sing that motherfucking
what?
Girl, I was eating them little songs up. I said, go ahead, Kirk. I think I'm going to use the reconstructive mask from Cécred today. It's about time we do that again. I'm not playing this year. I was not interested in protein treatments or anything like that before. But now I'm like, yeah, we need the bond builders. We need all that stuff to strengthen my hair. Because every time I get to this middle part of my head, like up here at the top, it's giving Charlie Brown and Tommy Pickle. Like, what if I put it up here? Is that a better angle?
We do not care.
We got lots of new stuff out. We got a live stream. We got a new vlog on the second YouTube channel. I went to DC to help my friend pack, and it's a real chill video, baby. It's very much just like you hanging out with me. We go out to dinner, we go out to brunch. You get to meet some of my pals, some of my friends.
You find the game. what website were you on?
Thank you.
Hell yeah.
Happy birthday to you.
And I also went live after 10 years. Jeez. And we gamed a little bit. If you didn't know, I do be gaming. I do the softcore games. I'm not Call of Duty. You play Little Misfortune? Yeah. Yeah. Just want to say, trigger warning. Literally every 5 seconds, trigger warning, trigger warning, trigger warning. It's a new type of trigger every 5 seconds. But if you want to watch that, that's your thing, baby. You can watch the full first half of me playing that game. But I'm coming back Sunday to finish the game out. This time we bring the snacks, because my sugar was low.
Help!
I almost passed out at the end of the game. Girl, I was tired. Where's my rat tail comb? There ain't nothing in there but brushes. I have 16 rat tail combs. Where do they all go? Every time I go like that,
hey,
I'm like, I need Botox. Because everybody keep getting Botox. Every time they go, I need Botox, they go,
hey.
See? I'm like, wait, my face does that. But I also know that I don't care. I really don't care, baby. This Not Today Satan stuff, so good. Gives you the hold, it detangles your hair. Now, she is a little flaky in there. It is wash day, like I said. I just need this to last for the gym and so I can go to Target. Okay, I'm gonna put a little drop in. Oops. I'm gonna put a little drop up there. Yeah. Perfect. Hey, let's go.
Let's go.
Off to Walmart because I was going to go to Target and do a price match because Walmart has the base gel for... Oh my God, so much saliva in my throat right now just with this gum. I was going to do a price match as per y'all's recommendation on the last YouTube video. You can go to a Target and if a retailer that is on their competitors list, which you can find on their website, you can just type it in, has what you're looking for cheaper, you can get a price match. I was going to do that, but the Walmart is closer to me. All right, let's go. No, I gotta go. Oh, hell no.
There's a pigeon on my car.
Oh, you know what I should've, oh, well, the dude is probably not at the stores yet, huh? The beauty supplies. I'm gonna start going to the beauty supplies, like the local ones. It'd be nice if I could find black-owned ones. I'm gonna start going there first to see if they really got this stuff for cheap. Cause they don't be having websites, you know? You gotta go into the store to see, but I'm here.
Ooh. What do we have here?
A grand reopening happening, period.
We look really cute on the security guard. On the security screen, girl. Where am I going? Definitely not to the lawn and garden. Where's the stuff at? Oh, okay. Huh? Yeah, my phone died. Phone died right in the Walmart. I was embarrassed. I'm talking. Imagine.
Oh my God, my phone died.
To myself, pretty much. People looking at me. Little kids running around, picking up bobby pins and stuff. You not buying that. Put that back. Period. Wait, I'm so excited. Are you using this hydrating shampoo? I also want to use the reconstructing mask. Yeah, y'all getting this special today because I did not use this in my Cécred review. And then the star of the show, we're going to try this base gel. Now,
let me tell you something.
I am a little scared, I'm not going to lie. Botanical gels usually don't be working in my hair. We've tried Uncle Funky's. We tried Innocence. It looks great at the beginning. Like, it looks amazing.
Beautiful.
But when it dries, I look burnt. It literally looks like somebody stuck my head into, like, a Traeger grill. But this says you smooth it through wet hair, so I'm going to apply it in the shower with fingers in small sections and allow curls to clump together. You can use it alone or top it off with a small amount of mousse doux. Huh? Mousse doux. Texture pro. Do not apply oil to the hair before applying the 808 base gel.
Okay.
That's so much fun. 808 base. 808. Hot hat. When they put deja vu on, it's over. I'm a tornado.
Oh my God!
I'm coming through and I'm bowling with my body. I do have the mousse here though, just in case. It's right there. I'm gonna really try to get this done fast because I'm also gonna use the deep conditioner because this is just a treatment mask. I'm not really like conditioning the hair again. So I'm gonna be sitting here through two treatments and I gotta shampoo my hair and my scalp. Cowboy Carter, let's strike a match and light up this juke joint.
Get out my case with that.
No traffic lines.
Oh, okay.
Period. Okay, let's get into it. Oh, like silk. I'm gonna shampoo twice as well. Delicious. It gives Beyonce so bad. Like, whoa. We shampooing the nostril hair today? Oh, look, a bubble.
What the?
Bye, bubble. Somebody under my Cécred reel said they've seen my hair be shinier with cheaper products or something like that. But I feel like they keep missing the point. Sometimes, you know, it's gonna be different for everybody, but it's more so about how easy the products are to work with. It's about the smell of the product, the handling of the product. It's about what ingredients are not in those products. Like, this is a high quality product. I don't care what nobody says, like, this is on some kind of different level. I got these products for free, so I have to disclaim, but if I paid for them, this is what I would expect.
Right.
If it was anything other than this, like, I'd be side-eyeing it. Aside from it being like a Beyonce thing, if somebody had just given me this shampoo, I'd be gagged. There's very few shampoos that feel like this. Also, shout out to Ceremonia.
Who?
I love this little scalp brush. The bristles are so flexible, but they're pointy enough. You can kind of see. They're pointy enough to where they actually get through your curl and they actually get the dirt up. And it was pretty cheap. I have to say it was like, I want to say $12. Even though I feel like it was $8 or something. It probably was $16. I got it from Sephora. You know what I hate that I feel like a lot of naturals probably go through? It's when shampoo gets in your ear, like the foam. It gets in your ear and you temporarily can't hear literally anything. And you gotta go like this. It is so scary. I'd be nervous. I'd be like,
oh, I am scared.
Anyway, the hair is clean. We're gonna go ahead and do the treatment mask. Oh, this is not a deep conditioner. After shampooing, use heat for best results. Apply to wet hair. Follow with conditioner if needed. It's giving like egg yolk. Oh, it smells like the rest of the product. Way more drippy. Like, it's way more liquidy. I want to eat this. Girl, if this fall in the shower, you not getting that back. Okay, I'm gonna take like that much. Okay, it has some slip to it. I'm just trying to keep my hair like fortified. From my shampoos, my conditioners, to treatments, I wanna just start regularly adding things that strengthen my hair. Not because I want long hair, but it's just I want even hair. Parts of my hair are literally so much shorter than the rest. Girls be asking me like, can you put autumn hair products over a beard?
Girl! What you trying to say?
And I don't know if you're trying to shave me or not, baby, or if you just want to see me be a clown up on here. But I've gotten that comment so much that now I'm thinking about it. Like, one of these days I'm going to put out a video where I literally use all my hair products on my beard.
A clown?
Okay, I'm going to sit here for like 15 minutes. What just happened? Yo, blinking that much is actually so scary. I feel like you could have a seizure. I'm not even kidding. Okay, I'm back. It's been about 20 minutes. They said don't leave it in there for longer than 20 minutes. I literally went and watched part of my live stream. I'll be doing a live stream and I'll be gaming. And I'm like, I don't think the girls are enjoying this. And then I'll watch the live stream back the next day to see what y'all was saying in the comments. Because oftentimes I'll miss the comments because they're going so fast. And why I'll be hooked on my own live stream.
This movie is good.
I was like, all of a sudden, like, watch it as if I didn't film it. So definitely go check out the live stream there. This is easy to rinse out. My hair looks delicious. It's shiny. I'm gonna go in with the mask. I forgot it's like thick. It's so thick. Oh, I love that. I wanna eat it so bad. Jasmine's me with the drama. Unless you're coming with the commas. Double it up. Oh my god, miss me with the drama unless you coming with the comma. Like, when your man come over, I need him to come over with the commas. Go to work. You're not finna come over here, eat up all my food, and play all on this Xbox using my electricity. Feel my body banging like speakers. Ooh, sweating on my concealer. Girl, I felt it when she sang that. I like to make it jump, 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 jump. What? You don't know how badly I need to be at the club this summer. I want to be hot. I want to be in my tiny little t-shirt and my tight ass pants. And I want to go to the club. Ooh, sweating on my concealer. Okay, girl, I'm going to be here for like 20 more minutes. You know, I do have a Felicia Leatherwood, what do they call it? One of these things. I just got one of those where you can put it in the microwave and then it retains the heat and you can put it on your head when you're deconditioning. But I just keep forgetting it. All this stuff that could be helping me with my specific issue of breakage, and I don't be using it. They ain't never had a pretty girl from Joburg to me now, and that's what they put. Y'all have recommendations for body wash? I've been buying this and I love it. Cause it smells like it has sandalwood. My mom actually got me for Christmas once this like Chanel body wash. I haven't opened it.
Why?
It's like, why, baby? Enjoy it. Enjoy it. It's in the packaging still. I'm like, that's too fancy for me. But in the meantime, I've been using this.
What's this?
It's really good. It's from Everyman Jack. I worked with them once and they sent me a whole care package. And this is, I've been obsessed with this. I've been using it ever since, buying huge bottles of it. Very warm, it's a warm scent. But for the summer, I want something a bit more citrusy.
Something fun. Something for the summertime.
Oh, girl, she out. She ain't got nothing in there. Dang Nabbit. Huh? I'm gonna bring Dang Nabbit back.
Don't ever fix your lips to say that, bro.
And we're back. Let's go ahead and take this out. Now we can finally move on to the gel. Dang. I feel like I've been here all day. You know what I need? I need a waterproof hair tie for the shower. Because this literally soaks up water in product. And I'm like, that can't be safe. I'm gonna wet the hair.
Hello.
Okay.
I have to restart my potatoes.
Oh, I feel it. Yes. Okay. Oh my God, it smells so good. Oh, it smells like, I just bit my tongue. It smells like a vanilla fruit cream. Strawberry vanilla or something. Okay. I did 3 pumps. I'm probably gonna go in with more already as I kind of feel it. Do you want the hair to clump up? Okay. Okay, we can keep going. Add some more water.
Ah!
Just a little bit. It's very slippery. Oh yeah, baby. Every time I see my boost dip, I'm like, should I put a little bit on there? Would y'all hate me if I put 1 pump? I just wanna see what happens. I'm gonna just do 1 pump. Oh! I did 1.5 pump, my bad. Whoa!
Wow. This is incredible.
Oh, this is like a new feeling. Oh.
I was like, oh.
It feels so, oh yeah, yeah. It feels so smooth and clumped. Like my hair seems happy. Okay, I'm gonna just do this and then I'll see y'all a little bit later. Cause this is gonna take a little bit. Finished applying, and yeah, this was kind of labor intensive to apply all that gel in the shower, wet the sections, all that stuff. I don't even know if this is how you're really supposed to apply it. When I go to the salon, this is how they do it too. They put your hair in a bowl, they continuously wet your hair, they add a botanical gel, and then they put you under a dryer. But if you're doing it yourself, I guess a lot of y'all don't care. Like, y'all love it, y'all screaming shout to the gods, we love incense, we love Uncle Boogies. And I'm like, yes, yes. But for me, I need a leave-in, or the botanical gel needs to be also moisturizing, which is why it's nice that this product is friendly with the Doux'd Mousse Dip, baby. Because this has a leave-in conditioner moisturizing element inside of it. So the fact that these two work together alone makes this a way different experience for me. My hair be dry after these botanical gels. I am curious how this will dry though. I feel like I'm gonna have to take a second shower tonight to get my back. Because right now it's kind of hard to clean my back, girl.
Get off my back.
Yeah, girl, it's like all on my neck.
Nasty.
It's all on my neck. I can feel it coming off.
Okay,
my hair does look interesting. I honestly feel like I've never gotten this kind of result after applying gel in my hair. It looks really defined but also really fluffy, like this volume. I don't know, it's odd. Enjoying this. Whoa! Whoa! have been brought these out.
Don't make no sense.
Oh, snap. That's my fault. You caught me slipping. I'm still loving this stuff. Y'all see I'm using it. Wait, this is the perfect time to try my Fenty lip balm. I was really hoping they would send this to me in PR, but I did just buy it. It was $16. And it's so tiny. I thought it was way bigger than this. Come on, girl. Oh, there we go. Oh my God, it's so cute. How cute is this? It's just really tiny. Like, what? It kind of smells like, I don't know, cherries? Oh yeah, cherry lip balm. My lips are dry right now. Ooh, oh, I love that. I love that it's this shape, because you get all the lip. Oh, that's perfect. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's great. And it's cute.
I know you like it.
You know, I can see myself pulling this out at lunch, waiting for the bus. It gives you like a little bit of shine. Period. While I'm at it, let's go ahead and put some lip oil on too. Just on the bottom. I only put it on the bottom.
On the bottom!
Ooh. But that just gives me a little bit of shine. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go ahead and diffuse. And I kinda look, I think this is a winner. It's giving me the shape that I need right off the bat. Cause this by itself doesn't necessarily give me the shape.
Where is the body?
I have to wait a few days until it kind of separates. This is almost too good, but you will never make me hate her. You will never make me hate her. Until I can get one of y'all men to buy me one of them Dyson air dryers, I'm using my Eva NYC Weed Ad Diffuser Tip. I love that I can like now have an arsenal of products where I can get different results in my wash and goes. I can get a different type of wash and go with a different combination of product right off the bat. Like, it's getting smart up in here. It's not super frizzy. It's not crazy clumped. It's a beautiful medium. Maybe, well, I can't come back because I have to put this video out tomorrow. I have to put this video out tomorrow, baby. Dang, I forgot, tomorrow's Friday. It's literally Thursday night. I'm gonna try to edit this video real fast. This video's probably gonna go up later in the day on Friday because I have to edit this. And I'm trying to go to bed.
I don't wanna do it.
I'm trying to go to bed, so I'll just edit it tomorrow. I've been showing y'all this for a while now. It's just hyaluronic acid and some other moisturizing stuff. It doesn't build up on your scalp. It just moisturizes it. Put all this stuff on your hair, but never on your scalp, really. And I just needed something real simple that wasn't necessarily a serum, you know what I mean? Something thick up with a bunch of oils and stuff. Something that was kind of skincare for my scalp. Girl, and this came all the way through. Oh my God, I was thinking because I've been watching Survivor. Survivor last episode, spoiler alert. Which, girl, snooze fest. The only person I like is Maria.
Who is that?
She seems to be in the game. But even her, I feel like she's now starting to play Q's game. And Q is the most annoying type of player where he thinks he's fully in control. And he is in control, really. He can't see that his ego is way ahead of him. He's acting like some like football coach because he was like, I guess, a coach or something. When he played football, he's just trying to coach everybody. And when anything goes against his plan, he's switching it up and he's getting angry. I like Maria. I like Tiff. Tiff slipped up in his last episode. I was like, dang.
Why would she do that?
You gotta think bigger. She can't be doing what she's doing, you know? Throwing out members of the Alliance's name as people that she could potentially see going home. Hunter, I feel like, has the potential to be a really good player. I just don't think he's doing it. He's playing somebody else's game. He's not stepping up. Tevin, sorry to see Tevin go. Anyway, before I get too deep into Survivor stuff, I was thinking if I were on Survivor, girl, how would my scalp make it? My scalp would lose before I did. I would be struggling. How would my hair stay up to date? The girls be putting in braids and stuff. All the black girls, they put in braids, or if it's a black man. There was one, I think, black girl or black guy in the last season, and their hair was beautiful and it was natural. And it was looking so good every episode. I said, girl, now what is you doing? You making cocoa butter from the cocoa tree, huh? Her hair would be so divine. But to close this video out, given that this is a botanical gel and it's not something that is promising maximum hold, it literally says flexible hold, I'm gonna give it maybe like an 8 out of 10. You know what I mean? I wasn't blown away by it, but it absolutely like did its job. Like, I wish I had filmed this maybe a few days ago. I'll come back and update y'all maybe in the next video, whether or not this fared well over time, because that was my issue with botanical gels in the beginning, was that a few days in, my hair was dry, frizzy, it just wasn't good. But to me, the deal is unstoppable. I'm almost certain that this will hold up. So thanks for watching, y'all. I really appreciate you being here. I hope you liked the video, like for real. If you did, give it a big old thumbs up. It helps me so much.
Thank you.
It's so quick and so little, and it would help me so much. So I really appreciate those who do stop and they actually go like the video. Follow me everywhere online, just don't follow me in real life. Me yanking you back by your by the collar of your shirt. Cause boom.
Pow.
Don't follow me in real life, baby. I got a black belt in karate. So hope to see you back here real soon for another episode of WillOnAWhim. But until then, bye. How much you know?